Dispatch to all cars. There's been...
People always leave their warning triangles behind. For goodness sake.
Calling all cars. There's been a rear-end collision. Who can take over? Foxtrot 17. We'll find out what happened there.
Come with me. I'll give you a new home.
Foxtrot 1.
Foxtrot 1?
A report has come in about animals running loose on the motorway.
Understood. We'll head over there and check.
Calling Foxtrot 1.
Foxtrot 1?
I have more detailed information for you now. According to the caller, a herd of cows is causing chaos. It looks like there are quite a few of them. Foxtrot 1. The case has just become more urgent. The animals have caused an accident.
How many people are involved?
Unknown. How far away are you?
We're almost there. We'll get back to you. We have arrived. Let's get to work.
Easy for you to say. What are we going to do with the animals?
Let's just make sure we don't provoke them. The best thing to do is to secure the accident scene first.
Oh, yes. That'll definitely stop the cows.
Very funny. I'll find out who the animals belong to, and you can question the people involved in the accident. I'll join you in a minute. And be careful, animals are unpredictable.
Will do.
Well, you're a beauty. So calm and level-headed. My partner could easily cut a slice from you. You're right. Not in the literal sense, of course. You could stay nice and in one piece. Nobody's going to cut anything off you.
Hello. Can I ask you a few questions?
Of course. It's good that you're finally here.
What happened here?
This fellow here happened. It's a miracle that no one was seriously injured.
I assume he drove up very close behind you?
Close? I thought he had the devil on his tail. His jostling made me totally nervous.
Did you see how the accident happened?
No, unfortunately not. I only heard the crash shortly after this fellow overtook me, and then there were suddenly cows all around me.
We will find out exactly what happened. Don't worry. Thank you for your assistance. Hello. Mr. Weiss, right? Can you tell me exactly what happened?
You bet I can. Well, I'm rushing to an important meeting, and suddenly this creature is standing in front of me.
So, you crashed because of the cows? How exactly did that happen?
Well, how do you think? The stupid cow was standing there in front of me. I was scared to death and yanked the steering wheel around.
Cows don't just suddenly appear out of nowhere. We'll ask you a few questions and then we're sure to learn more.
I think you were going too fast and then suddenly you appeared in front of the cows. The poor animals must have been on the road before you arrived.
Speeding often leads to accidents.
Are you trying to tell me that it's my fault? Motorways are built for high-speed travel, aren't they?
If there is no speed limit, this is true. However, your aggressive driving may have led to the accident.
I was not driving aggressively!
I don't like the whole thing. Something tells me that we haven't heard the whole truth yet.
But we can't get any more out of him now. Hopefully, when he's questioned again at the police station, he'll tell us the whole story.
The animals belong to a certain Janina Neudorf. The station has contacted her. She should be here shortly.
All right. And what do we do with the cows in the meantime?
We send them back where they came from.
Sure, because such a huge cow will definitely listen to us.
You're not supposed to ask them, you're supposed to shoo them. But maybe it'll help if you flatter them. You have such a beautiful voice, they'll listen to you for sure.
I don't remember reading this in the job description. I don't suppose anyone's going to come back for this. I'll take it with me.
Dispatch to all cars. I need someone to pursue a stolen car.
Foxtrot 1, we'll take it from here.
Thank you.
I am arresting you for hindering a police inquiry and for leaving the scene of an accident.
I beg your pardon. I didn't even notice you were driving behind me.
Warning all cars. A rear-end collision has been reported. The cause is unclear. Who can take over? Foxtrot 2. We'll take it from here. Warning all cars. A rear-end collision has been reported. The cause is unclear. Who can take over?
This is Foxtrot 19. We can deal with that.
Hello.
Good afternoon. Did I do something wrong?
I've stopped you for a check. Please show me your license and registration. There are name discrepancies in the documents.
That's because it's a company vehicle.
We will check your credentials. Please, wait a moment.
The check didn't reveal any irregularities.
We are done here. Do you agree to a breathalyzer test?
I've done nothing. You don't need to test anything.
If you refuse the breathalyzer, we'll have to take you to the station.
Do what you can't help doing.
Have you taken any drugs or other intoxicants?
I would never do that!
All right, I believe you. I will check your vehicle and the boot. Please wait a moment. This almost completes the check. As you refuse to take a breathalyzer test, you will have to accompany us to the station.
Do what you can't help doing.